gonna be tractor versus charger here soon. Somebody contacted me and want these bottom rocker cover pieces. These, so I'm gonna pick it up and pop them off. And I thought about dragging off the trailer and just ramming into it a bunch with the tractor, but I don't know, we'll see. I gotta clean up the mess. Put the jack stands under and I still bent it up, picking it up higher so I could kind of see underneath. But good thing for that thing. Break the back window and have to clean it up. That was fun. That's a little stronger than what I figured. A couple pierces. And then a little dent on the side pillar. Just have to straighten it out a little bit. Here's this side. Yeah, I'll straighten it out a little bit to get the rest of the way on the trailer, but hope you had fun watching. I had fun ramming into it, so hey, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Collateral damage. Because I'll have to straighten my fender out. Yeah, well, it happens.